Etymology and historical origin of the baby name Austin. You probably thought we were going to say that Austin originated as a place name, right? As in Austin, Texas? Well, that's what we thought, until after a little research. Turns out, Austin is a derivative of the ancient Roman name Augustus. It's actually a medieval colloquial form of the Latin Augustinus. The Latin adjective Augustus means great, magnificent, so it's no surprise that the Roman emperors adopted the name as a superlative title for themselves. Even though Austin has been around as a vernacular form of Augustus since the Middle Ages and historically used as a surname, the name does have a long history as a masculine given name in the United States, probably in honor of Stephen Fuller Austin, 1793-1836, credited as being the father of Texas and after whom Austin, Texas was named. Originally called Waterloo in 1839, Austin, Texas was reincorporated as Austin with the intention of making it the state's capital. Apropos, they named it after the Star State's famous father. Today, ironically, Austin is most popular as a baby boy's name in Canada, followed by the United States and Australia. It is slightly popular in England, as well, think Austin Powers. Naming children after geographical places is a modern trend, particularly with American babies, but more so with girls. Phoenix and Dallas are two such examples. Austin, though, is perhaps the greatest. Personality of the boy named Austin. The three energy is powerful and enthusiastic. These personalities are cheerful, full of self-expression, and often quite emotional. They have an artistic flair and gift of gab that makes them natural entertainers. Their joyfulness bubbles over and their infectious exuberance draws a crowd. The three personality is like a child, forever young and full of delight. They are charming, witty, and generally happy people. The three personality lives in the now and has a spontaneous nature. Three seem to live with a bright and seemingly unbreakable aura that attracts others to them. In turn, they are deeply loyal and loving to their friends and family. Luck also has a tendency to favor number threes. Popularity of the boy named Austin. Austin experienced its greatest success on the U.S. popularity charts in the mid to late 1990s. It's still in fashion, for sure, but it appears to be trending downwards, if ever so slightly. The name has been around for over 100 years, but didn't hit the top 100 list of most favored boys' names until 1986. And it has managed to maintain a position on the top 100 for over two decades now. Like the names Wyatt and Levi, Austin feels uniquely American despite its etymological origin from overseas. Some parents may be selecting the name for its magnificent roots, others may be paying homage to the Texas capital, and yet others may just find the name has boyish charm. Whatever the reason, Austin is still a fashionable choice. Quick facts on Austin. Gender, boy. Origin, American. Number of syllables, 2. Ranking popularity, 65. Pronunciation, Austin. Simple meaning, great, magnificent. Characteristics of Austin. Communicative, popular, creative, dramatic, happy, social, optimistic. Cultural references to the baby name Austin. Literary characters of the baby name Austin. Dr. Austin Sloper is the domineering widowed father of Catherine in Henry James' 1880 novel, Washington Square. When his shy, plain Jane daughter meets and falls in love with a fortune seeker, Morris Townsend, the good doctor commences to thwart any chances of a marriage between them. It is less in his role of a caring father, unfortunately, that he takes such steps, and more a stalwart protector of the future of his own wealth. His cold selfishness has long-ranging results for his daughter, among them her realization of the true character of her once-beloved. Austin is one character in Sam Shepard's 1980 play True West, about two estranged, rival brothers who meet up again while Austin is house-sitting for their mother. Austin is a successful scriptwriter, a straight-arrow type, and his brother, Lee, is a drunken, petty thief. In the course of the play, they essentially interchange personalities, all the while laying bare what often lies just beneath the surface of the great American familial myth. Popular songs on Austin. Kimberly Austin, a song by Blake Shelton. Austin, a song by Porno for Pyros. Famous people named Austin. Austin Nichols, actor. Austin Butler, actor. Historic figures with the name Austin. Stephen Austin, known as the father of Texas, led the first successful American colonization in the Tejas province of Mexico. In January 1922, Austin brought 300 families to settle near present-day Houston in the southeast region of Texas. Born in Virginia, Austin moved west of the Mississippi River with his family to Missouri at the age of 10, and he was educated in Connecticut and Kentucky. The land grant in Tejas was originally obtained by Stephen's father, Moses, after Mexico won its independence from Spain. It was bequeathed to Stephen.